everybody.
Oh, that's so sweet. Thank you, Cherry. Oh, perfect. That's Cherry. Perfect.
Thailand.
Jason Rupp.
And some.
It's Jason Rupp.
Jason Rupp.
It's Jason Rupp.
Jason Rupp.
It's Jason Rupp.
I like.
What's up, everybody? It's from Pattaya, Thailand. I'm Jason Rupp. I'm in front of Mike's shopping mall where I'm gonna get a shave. In the distance is Koh Lan. You can go there for the day trip. It's a beautiful island. Down there is Walking Street. Up to the right is Naklua and Central Pattaya. Lots of festivals going on. But right now, I need a shave. And I got Cherry. You've probably seen Cherry in my other videos, so I'll link those three videos down below with her. Across the road. And over here is Cherry with Faded Barbershop. Sawadee kap. Hi Cherry, how are you?
Good, what about you?
Alright. Can you give me a little shave today, please?
Okay.
Thank you. You did amazing last time. Thank you. Same chair? Okay. Pretty long, right? I can feel the hairs popping up. Oh, that was good. Good job. Let me feel this. So smooth. That's what I needed. Well done. Good job. Oh, perfect. That's cherry. Perfect.
Okay.
Coffee cup.
Hello, everybody.
Oh, that's so sweet. Thank you, Cherry. See you later. Okay. Oh, that was amazing. Kapun Kap. See you later.
Bye-bye.
I'll be back.
Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye, Jason. See you later.
See you next time. Oh, that was fantastic. Hi. Cherry, tip for you. Kapun Kap. Okay, I'll go out and do my outro. I'll be right back. You can go now. I was thinking of getting a haircut with Cherry, but she's got another customer. Let's see, I'll see if I wait or not. But anyway, that was an amazing shave. Let me go out here and do my outro with you guys so you can see exactly where we are. Just in case you want to come here and get the exact same experience with Lady Barber Cherry. She's a female barber. She's just incredible. She's one of the best in Pattaya, that's for sure. Easy to say that. Let me take you back out to Pattaya Beach. Cross the road carefully. Oh man, this car's not gonna kill me. What the hell? Whoa. And there's a coffee shop over here that I started to like. It's called Albatross. I did an Instagram live there just a couple days ago. That's over here. Coffee 75 baht, and I just thought it was really delicious. Well, I'm really grateful to have you all watching my videos, enjoying these experiences around the world. It's good to get some sun on my clean face now. Let me take you all the way out to the water so you can see how beautiful it is here. If you haven't been to Pattaya for a long time, then you'll kind of notice that it's kind of a brand new beach because they've brought in tons of sand and the beach is actually really wide now. Like if you came to Pattaya like 10 years ago, then you'll remember kind of a narrow beach, not that exciting, you know, but as you can see now, it's pretty nice. Over here is the Hilton. There's the Viuthalay 6 condo. There's the Central Festival Shopping Mall. In the distance there is Jomtien Beach. Just a beautiful place. And look at all the jet skis and boats. It kind of takes over the beach area here, but there are roped off swimming areas there, see? So that should be a safe area to swim. Oh, it looks like they're motioning to the tourists on jet skis that their time is over. Oh man. All right. I want to thank you all for watching. Thank you to any of you who put a super thanks down below. That's really kind of you. That'll go to Pampers. It'll go right to Pampers. All right, want to thank you all for watching. Wish you peace, love, health, and happiness. Remember to love. Make sure you put your bell on so you can get your notifications, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Wow, looks like they got a banana boat there. Wonder how much that costs. Should I ask him? All right, I'll ask him. I should just do a banana boat, right? You know, I don't want to lose my camera. Hi. How much is that? How much is it?
1,500 baht.
Huh?
1,005.
1,005?
Yeah.
Oh, how many minutes?
30 minutes.
Oh, okay. All right, thank you.
6,000.
Oh, 6 persons. No, that's not bad. Good. All right, 1,005. 30 minutes. You can have a party on a banana boat. And then these boats will take you straight out to the islands if you want to go that way. Otherwise, you could go straight down to Balihai Pier, and then it's only like 30, 40 baht to the island. These will probably be, I don't know, well, they'll be much more. All right, bye-bye.
Subscribe done. There you go and drop a like. Fun. That's what we love. We high on life. Fist bump, cheers and rub. Yeah, you're right, right. It's time. Don't forget to subscribe done. There you go and drop a like. It's fun. That's what we love. We high on life. Fist bump, cheers and rub. Yeah, you're right, right. It's time. Don't forget to subscribe.